According to The Athletic, Liverpool have been highly the potential boost in their pursuit of Brighton and Hove Albion star Alexis Mac-Allister ahead of the 2023 summer transfer window. The 24-year-old signed a review for his performance with Argentina in the 2022 FIFA World Cup in Qatar. Alexis Mac-Allister played a key role in his nation triumph, and he has also carried about depth from and consistency to the Premier League. This has garnered him attention from not just Liverpool but also Manchester United. They are in the market for several midfielder reinforcements, and 24-year-old son attributes certainly fit the bill to a T. While he is unlikely to come cheap, Liverpool could make use of a release clause in the 24-year-old contract to ease negotiation. While the exact details of the clause are far from public knowledge, it does offer us some hope in reaching an agreement with Brighton. Given that we need more than one addition next summer, Liverpool cannot afford to blow the transfer kitty on one player. It makes little sense for us to bow out of the rest for Jude Bellingham, only to go and spend that money on Mac-Allister. As far as we know, the clause gives Britain more control over the outcome of the negotiation. It is not that typical case where an interested club can score the player by paying a big fee. So far, no side has reached an agreement with Brighton for player Argentina star Mac-Allister deal at the Amex until 2025, and Brighton have little reason to sell. Hopefully, we can back on Champions League football for next season, adding another brow in our power to attract Alexis Mac-Allister to Anfield.